All right. Hello, everybody. So I was going to do just one video this afternoon over lunch, it's going to be the season finale of Red vs. Blue, season 14, and that's like an 18-minute long video, so I need to get to that soon. But I also wanted to do a quick reaction to the Assassin's Creed second trailer. Excuse me. I do not know much about Assassin's Creed, but I am really looking forward to this movie. The visuals so far look really great. From what I've heard, the story is very interesting, and I didn't realize that there was the past-future aspect of it as well, so that gets me really interested, the whole past lives thing, or at least, not past lives, but, family lineage kind of thing, and kind of linking with that. That seems really, really cool. But other than, like, the basic concept of it, I've never played any of the games. The visuals all look cool in the games, but I haven't actually, I've only watched some trailers and some reviews. I think I watched a review of, a few reviews of Syndicate. So at some point maybe I'll play a game, one of the games, but for now I am just looking forward to the movie. Hopefully this will be the one that kicks off the trend in video game movies. We'll see. I didn't get to see World of Warcraft. I heard both good and bad things, so I doubt that movie is going to be the one that that kicks it off. I think everybody's sort of waiting before they put out some more video game movies to see how this movie does. But anyway, I tend to ramble a lot, so instead let's just watch this trailer, especially since I have another video I want to make. So let's get going. I think the sound is good. And this is from 20th Century Fox's YouTube. Myself.
I understand it's your birthday. Yeah.
Scribbling is on the
wall. I was just getting started.
Interesting.
His name was Callum Lynch. We've traced his bloodline back 500 years to the Assassin's Creed.
See, I'm enjoying this this storyline.
Cal, as anyone in the world knows or cares, you no longer exist.
What is this?
Secret facility.
This is your second chance.
Now, does wearing those objects help the Link?
You're about to enter the Animus. What you see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor.
You've so, like, did those help Link it? That looks like a video game shop.
Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition.
This is my world!
The other thing is, he taking over the body of his family member?
Who you are. I believe you are destined for great things.
Let's find out.
This is my world.
Looks so cool in this. I say that a lot. Looks cool. Now, how do I? That's one thing. I mean, I understand it being a game, but how do you justify that leap? The faith of faith, the falling thing. Okay. Well, anyway, the visuals look really cool in this. Obviously, it's sci-fi. I don't know how far into sci-fi fantasy goes. I think it's just straight sci-fi, but. That's one thing that I do wonder about, is how physics works in this. Like, you know, I understand parkour and that whole thing, but, that thing where he's falling off a tall-ass building, what, I don't know. Maybe it makes more sense in the movie. I don't know. But, anyway, the movie looks really, really cool. I find the music in the trailers to be interesting. I don't dislike it necessarily. I feel like, I guess it works with the tone. I think it just throws me off because, obviously being back 500 years, it does seem a little weird. Also, I thought this was farther in the future, but it made it look like this was like a time, the future time. It looks like it takes place in a time that's very much like now in 10 to 20 years. Like, it's hard to tell, just from the clips that you see, but at least that vehicle, I think, that we saw early in the trailer, looked like it was just a normal Jeep or, you know, SUV type vehicle. I don't know. Anyway, it's about 6 minutes long already because I tend to ramble a lot. Anyway, the trailer looks good. I don't even know if I gave a good reaction to this, but I'll be putting this up soon. Next, I'm going to be reacting to Red vs. Blue, the season 14 finale, and then I am waiting for my wife to see if she wants to react to the new World of Remnants for Ruby with me. apparently now there are two of them. So, otherwise, if she doesn't want to react to them, I will probably watch them with her and then just give my commentary while watching. Anyway, I will be getting these up throughout the next couple days. Thanks for watching. Feel free to subscribe if you want to, and like and comment, be critical, that's fine. Just don't be a jerk. All right. Have a good day.